It's now time to look back at this week in Cowboy football history, brought to you by Mercy. On November 16, 2002, Cowboy quarterback Josh Fields passed for 354 yards and set a school record with 6 touchdown passes in a 55-20 win at Kansas. Rashaun Woods was on the receiving end of 3 of those TD passes. The following season, Fields and Woods would team up for an NCAA record 7 scores in a win at SMU.